Although DVD players are slowly becoming a part of history, Blu-ray players are still holding their ground, refusing to give up. They constantly introduce the new features and improvements and deliver an overall positive user experience, which makes them still worth buying. A Blu-ray player is a compact device capable of playing video and audio. Currently, a large majority of them support different reading formats, as well as high-fidelity audio and video and definition. They also have an interface so you can navigate their menus and use their applications they may have integrated. The best have HDR technology, which offers absolutely brilliant image quality and a resolution of up to 4K. In addition, they have powerful sound systems to offer the best possible experience. Many of them include Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and Ethernet connectivity, as well as HDMI connection, digital audio output, and even some USB port. After hours of research and after taking experts' advice, we have listed the 5 best Blu-ray players to help you choose the one that suits you perfectly. The links for the products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You could also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, PickAdvisor.com. Let's get right into our top picks. Number 5. LG UBK90. Packed with HDR and Dolby Vision compatibility as well as dual HDMI outputs, the LG UBK90 supports a rich feature set at an affordable price. Although there's no display on the front of the unit, a USB front-facing USB port is standard. On the rear of the device, there is an Ethernet jack and an optical audio output. 1080p and SD upscaling is great with no noticeable activating or aliasing. 4K HDR content looks lovely with Dolby Vision displaying gorgeously. In addition to physical discs, the UBK90 can run a few streaming apps such as Netflix and Amazon Prime. Audio processing is magnificent and overall operating of this 4K Blu-ray player is responsive. As a budget-oriented 4K UHD Blu-ray player, the LG UBK90 lacks a few features commonly found on mid-range and high-end units. Absent any analog outputs, though, stereo downmixing via the Toslink optical port works perfectly. Fewer streaming apps are available than on other 4K Blu-ray players. There's no HDR to SDR conversion or universal disc support. HDR 10 Plus isn't available, but the strangest quirk is that the UBK90 requires manually toggling between 24p and 60p refresh rates. Otherwise, you might witness some judder. Still, as a no-frills UHD player, the LG UBK90 is an affordable 4K Blu-ray player. Number 4. Panasonic DP-UB420. Don't let this stripped-back, slightly ugly plastic chassis of this player fool you. The mid-range disc spinner boasts the same HCX image processing found higher up the Panasonic food chain. In addition to Blu-ray playback, both 4K UHD discs and regular HD ones, including 3D platters. It'll spin CDs and stream music from connected network storage devices. There's also Netflix, Amazon Video, and YouTube apps on board. Image quality is great for the price. HDR support covers both HDR10 and HDR10+. But not Dolby Vision. As a music player, it's more a mixed bag. The deck has no problem playing high-res 24-bit FLAC and DSD files. And while it'll play regular CDs, they don't sound as good as dedicated CD player might for the same money. Number 3. Sony UBP-X700. The UHD Blu-ray player has the dimensions of 15 inches by 12 inches by 4 inch and its weight is 4.2 pounds. Made with an Ethernet port and a couple of HDMI ports, is compatible with high-resolution playback with HDR formats. The device plays all types of optical discs such as Blu-ray and DVD, but it also works with the most popular video streaming services. Based on its 4K UHD technology, it has high-resolution capabilities for all types of content. Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos are both supported together with the 3D playback technology for better video and audio definitions. It's also backed by an intuitive interface and apps which are easy to organize. The device easily installs by HDMI cable and it also connects to the local Wi-Fi router for those who want to enjoy one of its compatible streaming services. The X700 is close to performance with the Sony UBP-X800 but with slight differences. Both require a 4K TV to enjoy the outstanding video performance. Number 2. Panasonic DP-UB820. The Panasonic DP-UB820 is an excellent Blu-ray player. You'll find Dolby Vision disc support, HDR10, HDR10 Plus, and HLG support covering the gamut of high dynamic range standards. There's a solid contingent of streaming apps available, including Netflix, Amazon Prime, and YouTube. Its onboard HDR optimizer successfully handles details that are too bright by reducing the brightness of HDR highlights for enhanced viewing. For Dolby Vision, it automatically enables and disables this on a per-disc basis. We found performance absolutely stunning, from its silent operation to quick disc loading and outstanding audio-visual capabilities. Onboard, you'll find two USB ports capable of playing high-res audio files. Moreover, the DB-UB820 boasts a 192kHz 32-bit digital-to-analog converter as well as 7.1-channel analog audio outputs. As such, the Panasonic pairs a top-shelf audio experience with best-in-class video. There's a front display panel and analog stereo audio jacks for legacy devices. The remote is adequate, but nothing to write home about. However, that's par for the course. Overall, it is an excellent 4K Blu-ray player that handles a wide spectrum of HDR standards, rocks a ton of audio and video outputs while offering superb HDR optimization. Number 1. Sony UBP-X800M2. It stands out with a rigid construction which reduces vibrations and which keeps the device cool. The device plays high-definition videos with high-resolution audio from Blu-ray discs, and it also supports streaming. To get the most out of it, get a Dolby Vision TV to experience the home cinema feel. Bluetooth connectivity also allows the multimedia player to connect to other wireless devices. For example, those who want to create a better home theater can connect the player to Bluetooth speakers. The multimedia player also benefits from two HDMI ports to support multiple TV connectivity. With an included Ethernet port, it also supports high-resolution playback without losing any frames. HLG, HDR10, and Dolby Vision are supported, but strangely, the UBP-X800M2 lacks Dolby Atmos audio for Netflix and Dolby Vision for Amazon Prime. Also absent is HDR10+. Yet, Sony graces the UBP-X800M2 with DVD audio and SACD support. Strangely, you won't find automatic HDR10 and Dolby Vision switching, so you'll have to manually select which HDR standard you want to use. But the picture truly wows. Pumping out a crisp, detailed image, Sony's UBP-X800M2 sports a lush image with fantastic 4K playback and 1080p upscaling. Supported video files include XVID, WMV, AVCHD, MPEG-2, and MPEG-4. These files can be saved on any medium, but they're not limited to videos. The player also recognizes FLAC, WAV, and MP3 audio files. One of the main advantages of the multimedia player has its ability to stay cool during long playback sessions, which are based on its improved ventilation construction. Those who use it for music playback also benefit from the DSEE-HX technology, which aims to enhance sound quality from basic compressed MP3 files. Having a device like Blu-ray is important to have a seamless experience while viewing videos or watching HD movies. Technology is moving at a fast pace, and having a machine to suffice the needs of the future is not possible. However, going for a model that is at par with the latest technology will ensure that a need to upgrade them sooner is eliminated. However, getting the best Blu-ray player is quite challenging when you have plenty of models available on the market with a decent design and innovative features. All the products mentioned above are a perfect blend of versatility and innovation, providing the users the best-in-class experience. Choose wisely which product suits you the best and will fulfill all your requirements. Let us know in the comments which model works for you the best and why. Thank you for watching the video, and that is all for this one. If you find this video helpful in any way, give a huge thumbs up. Stay tuned for the upcoming videos by subscribing to our channel. See you guys in the next one.